We have new information on a fiery crash from overnight in Dayton. This was the scene on US 35 near Abbey Avenue just before 9:30 last night after two cars collided. Police on scene say one of the cars caught fire. Three people were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. The cause is under investigation.